Joelle, and if you haven't noticed, they are twins. What I'm doing today is a Q&A. They have pretty much inspired me to do it, as well as you guys, because you always ask so many questions. These guys are big fans of me, so this is awesome to have you guys in the video.
Oh.
All right, so you want to get started?
Yeah. Do you want to have another boyfriend?
Wow, you guys are starting off hard. Do I want to have another boyfriend? I know, my nail broke. Thanks a lot. Yeah, I would like to have another boyfriend at some point.
Would you like to have kids with him?
With my new boyfriend today?
Yeah.
I don't know, it depends. If it feels right, I don't know. Maybe if I'm married? Yeah. Okay. Next question. Where do you find your motivation? Love you, girl. Thank you, love you too. I feel like it's so hard for me to stay motivated, really, really hard. I think things that happen randomly are what motivate me. And honest to God, you guys motivated me this week to get up off my butt. Different things throughout different weeks can motivate me. Some people, talking to people, I read quotes a lot, and I think that helps me stay motivated sometimes.
Who was your favorite celebrity that you met?
Will Smith, 100%, because I always wanted to meet him anyway, and I met him. And that was so exciting because he's a really inspirational person and I would love the opportunity to make a video with him one day. So guys, let's call out Will Smith right now. I'm from Philly, I want to make a video with you so bad. Anything, like let's do a bucket list thing because that's something I want to do. I think it'd be awesome.
And how did you meet Will?
He was at a YouTube event speaking. Everything he said was amazing and I secretly recorded his audio, only on a couple questions, because I asked him questions. Sometimes you guys ask what's motivational to me, every once in a while I'll go back and I listen to what he said during that talk. He's just a really cool person. He's so genuine, he's just how you see him in his videos or movies, he's like that for life. Because he's from Philly and we're cool in Philly.
Yeah. You like that and I like Bamboo.
He's harassing her right now.
Bamboo!
Bamboo, come here. Bamboo.
How is that boy?
Bamboo, come here.
Bamboo.
Come on.
Alright, you asked me a very difficult question. Because I do have a favorite and I always feel terrible to say who my favorite is, because I shouldn't have a favorite, but Violet is my favorite. And she's my favorite because she's very sweet and cuddly. And Bam is not like that. He's very dead and annoying. But I still love him.
What was your favorite prank you did on Jesse?
Favorite prank on Jesse was the cheating prank.
What was the most scary prank that he did on you?
All of the bugs. All of the bug pranks, hands down, were the scariest. All of them.
What's your favorite month? Maybe August, because I like summer.
Can I just say something? I won't say anything when you're shooting. I just had an idea of a question.
Dad, you know that we're shooting. But she can edit.
They'll edit me out. Don't worry.
No, I'm going to leave this in the video. No. Are you planning on dating anytime soon? Maybe. I guess I would be open to that idea. What's my favorite music and why? I like a lot of different kinds of music. I like hip-hop, rap, R&B. I like the kind of stuff that's on the radio now. I like reggaeton music a lot. I like to listen to that when I work out sometimes.
When did you start dating Jesse?
It was over 10 years ago because we were together for 10 years.
What was the biggest reason why you and Jesse broke up?
I would say it was filming together every day was difficult, honestly. Like, it kind of took a toll on our lives as a couple in a relationship. That became, I think, a little bit of a problem.
Who said, did Jesse or you say, do you want to break up? Or who, like, said?
Oh my God. Jesse was the one who decided. I didn't want to break up with him.
Were you happy about that?
No, I was very sad.
Are you over it now?
Yes, I am. I am over it now, and I'm happy. Happy by myself, and that's good, because it's important to be happy by yourself.
Were you happy that you kept the house?
Yeah, because... Oh God, this is awkward. Yeah, I'm definitely happy to still be living here because I like Philly. When we broke up, we were filming Prank Academy. At that time, Jesse needed to be in New York anyway for work. I just stayed back and I stayed here. So it worked out.
Where was the favorite place you traveled?
I loved Australia so much. That was amazing.
What does your family think of your YouTube career?
I don't know. What do you guys think?
I think it's good.
I think it's pretty cool.
I think it's cool.
Is it weird?
No.
Well, I mean, like when we're with you, like then like some people stop you. It's kind of like cool, but like
awkward.
Like, yeah, but like people just like stop. Yeah, like oh my God. Like
this is an interesting question. What do you think your purpose in life is, and what's your view of true happiness? That's a really hard question, I would say, to answer because a lot of times I questioned that myself. Like, what is my purpose in life? Like, I feel like I am meant to be an inspiration to some people. As weird as that might sound, but I feel like I have the ability to reach out to many people, and I have good morals and values, so I can display that in my acts and hope that it can inspire you guys in some way. When you make a cooking video, your food always looks bomb. I thought for a while that I was gonna start doing cooking videos, and I kind of steered away from that idea. But I have a couple of them on Instagram, like short ones. So follow me on Instagram. GNPP. Go ahead, I'm waiting.
Would you ever consider getting a third cat?
Nope. Not after these two. These two drive me nuts all day long.
What is your favorite candy?
I love all candy, pretty much. I love gummy candy. I really like gummy lifesavers.
What's your favorite superhero?
None.
No,
I'm sorry.
What about Catwoman?
That is okay.
But I never like watch that stuff, so I don't really
relate. Well, you put super, you like cats.
Cat lady. If I were a superhero, who would I be?
The cat lady. What was Nyla Bamboo like when like Jesse just like never came back?
What was his reaction?
What were the cats' reaction? They didn't have, I mean, they just lived life like a cat. Like, they just continued doing what they always do.
Did Jesse want to take any
Brandon, see if I'm talking?
It's hard to say because they're cats and they don't talk, but I think that they missed them, yeah.
Did Jesse want to take any of the cats?
He would have loved either of them. He kind of wanted Bamboo, but he knew it wasn't the right circumstances because he wasn't, like, he didn't have a steady home right away. He was, like, back and forth in New York and everything. And also, we didn't want to separate the cats because that wouldn't be fair to them. All right, I have the best question because I know a lot of you want the answer to this. What was in the room in the Jersey house? This person's talking about the secret room. It was a closet, just a closet that we never showed you guys, and we made it this big thing just to mess with you.
What was your major in college?
Kinesiology, which is the study of human movement.
Where would you go on a day vacation?
I would like to go to Bora Bora or Fiji.
Are you gonna film more pranks?
I don't plan to as of now, but I may if some opportunity arises. Do you wanna see more pranks?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, they're really funny.
Do you have a favorite quote?
I do, I guess. Nobody's gonna do it for you. I don't know if that's necessarily a quote, but it's something that I tell myself all the time. But it kinda like pushes me to do stuff because I know nobody's gonna do it for me. Like, I have to do what I want to do.
Who was a better cook, you or Jesse?
I was definitely a better cook. Jesse didn't really cook. The only time he cooked, he made me meatballs with crickets inside of them.
Yeah,
so that was not good.
Do you think Jesse has a girlfriend?
I don't think he has a girlfriend, no.
Do you think he's looking?
I don't think he, well, probably. Maybe me again, but no. He's not looking for another girlfriend, no.
Do you sometimes look at Jesse's YouTube videos?
Yeah, but surprisingly, I don't watch them right away when I used to. I used to want to see them right away, but now I don't watch them as quickly as I would have, which is kind of weird, I guess, to tell you guys this and for him to know it, but whatever, it is what it is.
Do you think that he watches your YouTube videos?
Yeah.
Oh, do you still have his texting number? So do you guys text?
Yeah. We still talk to each other. We're still friends. We still care about each other.
Do you guys like see each other?
I haven't seen him in probably since like May. It was a really long time.
Do you like to vlog with Christian a lot? Or do you?
They don't know who Christian is though.
Christian is my friend who works at the Sixers game. I don't vlog with him a lot. No, he's my friend. And we filmed a fun video with these guys.
What made you like a cat person?
Wait, this has to end right now. Why do people think I'm a cat person? Just because I have cats? Like, am I the cat lady?
You never hear any other animals.
Just because I have cats doesn't mean I'm the cat lady.
What did you like most about Jesse?
I liked Jesse's personality. He was really fun and funny. He was cool to hang around. Not only were we like in a relationship, we were best friends. So we clicked very well.
Where did you and Jesse meet?
Is his friend gonna say?
There's a video about that, and it's called Draw My Relationship. Jeez, you guys are digging deep into the history of PvP stuff, but everybody wants to hear it, I'm sure. We met at the place that I used to work at. It was like a restaurant and bar, and I was waitressing.
Did he ask for your number?
Yes, he asked for my number.
Did you and Jesse ever get back together?
Oh my god.
It's
At this point, I would say no, but I don't know what the future holds. Like, I'm not looking to get back with him. He kind of maybe would want that, but I don't know. I'm not at that point right now.
What is your favorite song?
Ooh, my favorite song is Unforgettable. I love that song. It's the French Montana song, but I also really, really love the version with P&B Rock.
Where would you move if you had to?
I kind of would maybe like to live in New York at some point in my life, but to be honest, I'm kind of scared. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this Q&A. If you want, you can leave a question, and if there's a lot of good questions, then maybe I'll do another one soon. Also, guys, if you want to see more videos like this where I'm sitting down talking to you, let me know in the comments.
Yeah.
That would be really cool.
You want to see
that? Yeah, I'm really interested.
Like, maybe a story time, I don't know. Thank you guys so much to my cousins. This was a great bonding experience for us because we didn't really know each other too well. We hadn't seen each other that many times, and this was awesome to get to see you, and thank you so much. Can I take you guys for ice cream?
Yes.
I can?
Yes.
All right, well, we're gonna get some ice cream and I'll see you guys. I love you. Ready?
Peace on the street, son!
If you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button and also hit the notification so you'll know every time I upload a video.
He does not like this. He hissed at it.
Wow, he's growling.
Yeah, I bet.
He does not like that feather.
Is he gonna throw up?
Oh, I think it's the end of this.
Is it?
You can't have that. That's not for you.